Mr. Ratnayake, he is 6, he is 59 years old. He likes to eat banana. He likes to drink watermelon juice.
He has
he
lot
likes
of
us all.
What about his qualities? He has lot of leadership.
He is very strict.
He's very strict. So towards the end, what do you have to say, Pute?
I respect him.
I respect
Thank
him.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Good effort. Right. Matisha?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Go ahead.
My principal name is Sipali Kinwardana. He lives in
Louder.
Gampaha. He lives in Gampaha. He likes food. Eat.
Did you study Matisha boy? Amatakunada? Yeah, we kick out another. Why you are like you are super excited? Bhavila dinne. Don't worry.
My principal name is Upali Gunawardana.
Good.
He likes to eat banana. He likes to drink milk. He lives in Gampaha. He is very kind.
He has lot of leadership qualities, neither. Nayakek venna ona gathi guna godak tiyena principal ga, right? That's the meaning of leadership qualities, right? So towards the end, Matisha, what do you have to say?
I respect
him
a lot,
right? Madesha, can you record it and send it to me again? Right? Record kar le vaana mari lesson, right? Okay, good effort. Bye venne pa, you can na pada puluwa, right? Okay, good effort. Dinath.
Good evening, teacher. Good evening, my friends. I came here to speak about my principal, sir. Our principal is Mr. Dinesh Kumar. He is living in Gaul.
He lives in Gaul.
He works at Jayavardhana College, Gaul. He likes to eat rice and curry. He likes to drink milk. He has good leadership qualities He is very kind. I respect him. Thank you.
Very good. Right. Okay. Good. You have studied. No, Dina. Well done. Right. Sasan. Sandini, get ready after that.
Dear teacher and my dear friends, I'm going to talk about my principal. My principal name is Mr.
Again, Sasan, principal ke nama kiyanne kohomada?
My principal is Mr. Anjit Jayasurya. He is 45 years old. He lives in Kurunagala. His school is Maliyadeva College. His favorite food is noodles. His favorite drink is orange juice. He is very kind. Thank you.
Right. Very good. Sandini? Yes. Go ahead.
Good evening, all of you, my dear teacher and my dear friends. I came here to speak about our principal. Our principal is Labugamanarada Thero. He lives in Horana. He works in Ashoka College, Horana. He likes to eat milk rice. He likes to drink a cup of tea. He has a good leadership of qualities.
Sandini, Fute, he has good leadership qualities. He has a name. He has good leadership qualities. Very good. Okay, go ahead. Can't hear. Muted.
He has good leadership qualities. I respect him. Thank you.
Very good. Right. Sharomi. Good evening. Yes.
Good morning, my
good evening.
Good evening, my teacher. Good evening, my friend. I go to talk about our principal, madam. Madam.
Talk about, yes, good.
Our principal is Miss Tanaraja. She lives in Vavuniya. She works at Saivaprahasa Primary School. She likes to eat rice and curry. She likes to drink watermelon juice. She has good leadership quality. She is very kind and very sweet. I respect her.
Right. I respect.
Thank you.
Her, right? Okay. Right. Very good. Right. Okay. Now, children, can you see what's on the screen? Can you see what's on the screen? Yes or no? Yes, Sandini?
Yes.
Yes. Now you can see, right? Okay. So what's the topic? What is this about? This is about clothes. What do you mean by clothes?
Ready.
Ready. What are we wearing? Right. Okay. I hope you can see the second picture also. Am I correct?
Yes.
Right. What do you mean by this? Mukadda me andina ekapi. Udin api jacket ekak wage ekak andinawa. What do you api Nuwareliya hari if you we say when we go to Nuwareliya or else any cold place we wear this. What is this?
Jacket.
Yes. Kind of a jacket you say this is an
raincoat.
Overcoat. Right? We say this is an overcoat. Right? Overcoat. Right. What is this?
Jersey.
No. The second one? What girls wear?
Scarf.
Penamada me pinture. Penamada penna. What is this? What do you call this?
Blouse.
Blouse. Ammila andinane the blouse ekak. Samahara kalata mehema addigata hari at kotata hari mehema collar ekak tiyenekata we say blouse. Right? What are these?
Boots.
Boots. You call it a boot. Right? Me paya ekatama kiyana api boots kiyala. Ehansa said this. What is this?
Scarf.
Right? Api belle bande belle vate othagene yanne seethalda. So we call it a scarf. Scarf. What are these? You go to when you go to school, you wear these.
Socks.
Boys landino. Yes, Sasan. Shorts. Right?
Shorts.
Pair of shorts. Right? Shorts. You don't say short. May short take then? No, hurry word take shorts. Shorts. Right? Shorts. I'm wearing shorts. Right. What is this?
T-shirt.
Very good. T-shirt. Kohomada ahanne oya monawada andagene inne kiyala.
What are you wearing?
Sharami, what are you wearing? I'm wearing a white color gloves. Right? Okay. And we'll see. Sasan, what are you wearing? I'm wearing a white t-shirt. Esandini, what are you wearing? I'm wearing a blue color t-shirt. Right? Okay, so that's how you ask. Monado andagene inne, what are you wearing? So, bike wala yana babala. Me godak velawata taatthala menna ammala meka handinawa. Jacket. You call it a jacket. When fathers go to office, they wear this.
Tie.
You also wear, right? When you have certain functions in school, or you prefect connect konot, school ekka, chishnaike konot, you will also have to wear a tie. Right? No. Tie. Girls are wearing this. I think Sharomi is wearing something like
skirt.
A skirt, right? This is a skirt. Call it a skirt. What are these?
Gloves.
Glousers kiyanne api. Right? No word called glousers. Gloves. Right? This is gloves. What is this?
Trousers.
Pair of trousers. You're going to wear a trouser. What is this? Rat nidagan kalin yanukota pajama. Do you wear pajamas and go to sleep? Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Wow. Yes. No, Sasen, no, 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 no. I'm not wearing. No. Right. Why should I wear a pyjama? Mata koda kalisama t-shirt agana nidagana podanne. Right. So some of you are wearing pyjamas, some of you are not. Even girls do wear pyjamas. Girls also have pyjamas. Right? Okay. Isandini must be wearing these. Or Sharomi as well. A dress. A dress. Even your mom's, your
dress.
Mothers. What are these?
Shoes.
ഉറപ്പുമായിട്ട് മുന്നോട്ട് അപ്പിക്കാണ്
slippers,
slippers, right? Shoes and slippers. Shoes and
slippers.
Sandals ഒക്കെ കിയാനോ അപ്പി അര പട്ടിയ പിടിപ്പസ്സെൻ തിയന slippers വർട്ട് right? If you have a പട്ടിയ, if you have a back strap, right? തിയന സപ്പാറ്റ് ചെറുപ്പുമായിട്ട് കിയാനോ അപ്പി sandals കിയാലാ right? Okay. So these are some of the clothes that you are wearing. Right. Okay. Anitha katha. Now you know what were they wearing. Do you all watch Garfield?
Yes.
Garfield Balma? Yes. Yes. You, can you see Garfield? What is he doing?
Yes.
Happy mood or a sad mood? Angry mood?
Happy mood.
He's in a happy mood.
Right,
he's in a happy mood. So we'll see what he's doing here. Right? Okay. What is he doing here?
Eating.
Yes. He's eating. Right? Sasen, what is he eating? Munod me khanne me
watermelon.
Watermelon. Yes, he is eating watermelon. Right, he is eating watermelon. What else is he eating? What else is on the mat?
Grapes.
What else?
Grapes.
What else?
Apples.
Apples. You can see apples, grapes. Lot of fruits he is eating. And dinner. What can you see around? Garfield ke vate munode tiyene. Dinet, what can you see around? Garfield. Mukadda me Garfield ke vate tiyene. Garfield ga mukak kare deyak tiyenawa.
Plates.
What?
Plate.
A plate, yes. There is a cake on the plate. And what is this with a long trunk? What is this part?
Tree.
A tree. You can see a tree as well. Right? Okay. Now Garfield is saying bye and going to the next page, Garfield boy. Right. He is eating as you all said. Right. What is he doing now? What is Garfield doing, Sandini? Hopping? No.
Playing volleyball.
You can say he's playing basketball. Right? You call her bowler daanne me basket. So it's basketball. Right? So Dinet, not Dinet. Garfield is playing basketball. Right? Garfield is playing basketball. Right. After that, we'll see what is he doing. He's playing basketball. What is he doing? Just like you. Amma kiyana puthe paadan karanne kiyala. Paadan karanne thu mokada me lamaya karanne me?
Sleeping.
Sleeping on the books. You all also do that, no? Sasen ehema karanalu. Amma kiyana. Right? He is sleeping on the books, it seems. See? Right? So that's what you all do. Dinette, Hansa, Sandini, Sharomi, Matisha. Everyone, you all, what you all do is amma kiyana paadan karanne kiyala lamaya potoda nidagan. So likewise, see, this Garfield is also sleeping on the books. Right? It's very dangerous because there are pencils also around you. Right? So he's sleeping. What is he doing now? He has got good marks. Amma deela thiyena permission. Now you can watch TV because you got good marks for your exam. Right? So because you have got good marks, you can watch TV for 2 hours. Right? So there's a limit. Watch TV for 2 hours. Garfield is watching TV now. What is he doing after that?
Drinking coffee.
Yes, exactly. He's drinking coffee. What is he doing now?
Driving a car.
After that,
reading a book.
Dinesh is reading a book. Not Dinesh. Garfield is reading a book. Yes. Garfield is reading a book. Then after that, he is saying goodbye. Make a tamai Garfield's routine, daily routine. As soon as he wakes up, he brushes his teeth, right? Then washes his face, then have his breakfast. Then he goes to school. Then again, he comes back home, right? After that, doing all these things, right? Yeah, answer. I want your daily routine. We listen to Garfield's daily routine now. Yeah, early in the morning, you wake up. After that,
I eat my breakfast. I watch television.
Iskolan isara TV balna. Oh, okay. Then
I go to school.
Then you come back home.
I come to home.
Mm-hmm.
I do my homework.
Before eating, having lunch, you do your homework.
No.
You have lunch. Ogala single ingitan. Ita passe you can say. Right? Then you come back home. Then you have your lunch. Then you do your school work. After that?
I play.
You play for some time. Okay. After that? Then what do you do? You have your?
I have my...
You have your
dinner.
Then you go back to sleep, right? That's your answer's daily routine. Sharomi, what is your daily routine? You wake up early in the morning, then what do? What is your daily routine? You wake up early in the morning, then you brush your teeth.
Sorry, teacher.
What do you do as soon as you wake up early in the morning? Right? Then agitla, right? You wake up in the morning. After that, what do you do? You brush your teeth, right?
I go to bathroom.
Okay.
After brush.
Yes.
Brush my teeth.
Good. After that?
Bathing.
You do a... You wash your face. You have a shower. Right? After that, you go to school. You go to school. Right? Okay. Then after that, once you come back from your Padashali, your school, what do you do?
I bathing.
You do a shower.
After dressing. After eating.
You have your lunch, no? What do you call that? Lunch. Huh? You have your lunch.
Okay, teacher.
Right. You have your lunch. Right? දවල් කන එකට we say lunch. Okay, you have your lunch, then you play. Right? Then you play with your friends. Okay, right.
Okay.
Esalini, what is your daily routine?
Wake up in the morning.
Good.
And wash my face.
Mm-hmm.
And go to school.
Mm-hmm.
And come home.
Very good. Okay.
Doing homework. And
you're not going to have your lunch?
And take a lunch. And watching TV. Playing badminton.
Ooh, you play badminton also. All right, okay. After that, you have your?
Take dinner.
You have dinner and go to?
And sleep.
And you go to sleep. Right. Sasan. Yes. Very good.
I'm got up early in the morning. I brush my teeth. I have breakfast. My breakfast. I go to school. I came the home.
Come I come home. Home.
I come home. And bath.
You say have a shower. Everyone is saying bath. You can say I have a shower. Right? After I come home, I have a shower. Yes. After that?
I have my lunch.
You have your lunch.
I do the homework.
Mm-hmm.
And play chess.
Mm-hmm.
I have my dinner.
Mm-hmm.
And brush my teeth.
Mm-hmm.
Sleep.
And you sleep. Right. Okay. Good. Now, Dinesh.
I get up early in the morning. I brush my teeth. Then I take my bath.
After I take a bath. Bath.
Mm-hmm. I take my breakfast. I'm 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock.
I go to school. I return to home from school 12:30 p.m.
Oh, right. You know the time of.
Okay. I take my lunch. I play one hour.
Okay.
I watch cartoon 5 o'clock. I take my dinner. I go to bed.
9 o'clock.
9 o'clock. Right. Good. So everyone is having a routine, right? හැමෝගෙම routine එකක වගේ නෙමෙයි. ඉස්සනගේ routine එක, යාන්සගේ routine එක නෙමෙයි. Hansa's routine is not like Sasvin's routine, right? Different routines. Okay? So, ඔගොල්ලෝ උදේම නැගිටිනවා, you wake up early in the morning, I brush my teeth, I have a shower, then you have your breakfast. Then you go to school to study. Right? උදේම වෙන වැඩක් කරන්න වෙලාවක් නෑ අපිට. Right? Then you come back home. Then you have lot of work to do. You have your lunch. You have a shower. Samahar putala inno. You have a shower and then you have your lunch. Kala ivaravela moonu hodana thina. Moonu hodali valla kanam babala thina. Right? Then what do you do after that? Then you have a separate play time. Or you have some, you have school work to do. You have home work to do. Right? Likewise, you all change your routine. Right. Classroom maker. Ugula bhavita karana deval monawad. Esandini, tell me one sentence that you use in the class. Any question whiteboard. That you will ask? Yes?
Whiteboard.
Okay, whiteboard. Any questions that you will ask from the teacher? Monawage questions your classroom ek kahani. What are the questions that you will ask?
I not ask questions.
You will not ask any questions from the teacher. Ayyo! Etakota order api hitamu yalwekin wathura bonno one kiyala etakota teacher ken ahannanda? Teacher mama wathura tika bonnada kiyala ahannanda teacher gen? Ona welawak ona widiyata wathura bonna kiyenoda teacher?
No. Sure.
Wow, good teacher no you have. Right? So, this is one question that you will ask. කොහොමද අපි මම වතුර ටික බොන්නද කියලා අහන්නේ? දිනත්?
How do we drink water?
Yeah. ඒක තම polite විදියට අහනවා නම් කොහොමද අහන්නේ අපි?
I drink some water.
May I
have water?
May I drink some water? Very good. May I drink some water? Teacher mata wathura tika bonna puluwanda?
May I go to the washroom?
Sasena awesome sentence. May I go to the washroom please teacher? Right? May I go to the washroom? May I drink some water? Mama athulata ennada? How do we ask?
Can I come in?
May I come in? May I come in? May I drink some water? Very good. May I drink some water? May I go to the washroom? May I come in? Right. The next sentence. ඔයාට මට උදව් කරන්න පුළුවන්. යාළුවෙක් අහනවා. ඔයාට මට උදව් කරන්න පුළුවන්.
Please, can you help me?
Yes, very good.
Can you help me?
Or can you help me, please? I am having a tummy pain. මගේ බඩ රිදෙනවා. මට help කරන්නකෝ මගේ බෑග් එක ගෙනියන්න right so can you help me please can you help me please next one Sasen sentence may I go to the washroom please right next one මොකද borrow කියන්නේ borrow what is the meaning of borrow
can't see the screen
අයියෝ really that's why you all are looking like මගේ මුණ දිහා බලන් තියද දෙකට මේ
what is this word
borrow what do you mean by borrow මොකද borrow කියන්නේ now can you all see yes right can I borrow මොකද borrow
කියන්නේ
ගනුදෙනු
කිරීම
ඒ වගේ දෙයක්. ඔයාට පැන්සල ගේන්න අමතක වෙනවා. ඔයා වගේ ආලෝකයෙන් පැන්සල කිල්ල
ගන්නවාද?
Yes.
You share.
You take your friend's pencil. Right? You take your friend's pencil. And can I borrow your pencil? I forgot to bring my pencil. මට අලු පැන්සල ගේන්න අමතක වුණා. ඔයාගේ පැන්සල මට ගන්න පුළුවන්ද? Can you give your pencil නැතුව can you borrow? Can I borrow your pencil? මට ඔයාගේ පැන්සල ගන්න පුළුවන්ද? Can I borrow your ruler, Dina? Can I borrow your sharpness, Dini? Right? Can I borrow? ඔයගලගේ යාළුවෙක් අද ඔයාගේ යාළුවෙක් තමයි. ඔයාට මොනවද ගේන්න බැරි වුණොත් යාළුවගෙන් අපි අහන්නේ Can I borrow? Can I borrow your ruler? අදට විතරක් මම ඔයාගේ රූල් එක ගන්නද? අද පාවිච්චි කරන්නද? Can I borrow? Right. Okay. The next sentence. Only 10 sentences I am going to say because there are 70 sentences here. Right? Okay. Mukhad repeat kyan. Now you are learning today. One is borrow. Borrow kyan ko galant alut tachnya. Right? Mom pencil gina vene adar gana pulang. Can you repeat? What do you mean by repeat?
You would have given up.
Teacher, can you repeat it? Can you repeat what you said? I didn't hear what you said. ඔයා කියපු දේ මට අහුන්නේ නැහැ දිනක් පුතා. ඔම ඔක ආයෙ මට කියන්න පුළුවන්ද? Can you repeat it please? Can you repeat it Asandini? Can you repeat it Matisha? මට අහුන්නේ නැහැ කියපු දේ. Right? So that is can you repeat? What is this?
Excuse me.
What is excuse me? Excuse me කියන්නේ මොකක්ද? සමාවෙන්න කියන්නේ sorry excuse me කියන්නේ ඔය අම්මයි තව කෙනෙකුයි කතා කර කර ඉන්නවා මම ඉදින් පැනලා කතා කරනවද අපි
නැහැ
excuse me පොඩ්ඩක් මට ඉඩ දෙන්න කතා කරන්න that's how you say excuse me මේව ඉගෙන ගන්න උනේ උගලගේ ජීවිතයටත් හොඳයි right excuse me කියන්නේ කවුරුත් දෙන්නෙක් මැද කතා කර කර ඉන්නකොට මැදින් පයින් නැහැ අනේ අම්මේ මගේ අද හෝම්වර්ක් එක කරන්න කියලා මැදින් පයින් නැහැ අම්මා කාත් එක්ක හරි කතා කරගෙන ඉන්නවා තාත්තා කාත් එක්ක හරි කතා කරගෙන ඉන්නවා so you need to say excuse me okay right that only these sentences you should remember only I'm going to do only 7 මම පොඩ්ඩයි කරන්නේ ඔයගොල්ලන්ගේ චූටි මොලයක් තියෙන නිසා ඔක්කොම මතක හිටින්න now I'm going to ask මට වතුර බොන්න පුළුවන්ද how do you ask
Can I drink water?
Can I drink some water, please? Mata washroom yanna puluwanda?
May I go to the washroom? May I go to the washroom?
Mata ahunne Sandini kiyapu de. Aaye kiyannako.
I can.
Can you repeat it, please? Can you repeat it, please? Right. Next one. කවුරු හරි දෙන්නේ කතා කරගෙන ඉන්නවා. අපිට කාට එක්ක කතා කරන්න ඕනේ. What do you have to say?
Excuse me.
Very good. Excuse me. Excuse me. Next one. මට මමද පැන්සල ගෙනාවේ නැහැ. මට ඔයාගේ පැන්සල ගන්න පුළුවන්ද?
May I have?
No, not have. I said a particular word for you. Can you remember that?
May I give you a pencil?
No.
May I give you a pencil?
Can I borrow your pen? Can I borrow your pencil? Right? Okay. Very good. Right. See whether I can show you a video. Hold on, let me check.
I can't see.
Wait. I'm trying to get the video.
Thank you.